as the chairman of the House Judiciary Committee, it is my responsibility to continue this charade, this bullshit of what we're doing against the President of the United States. We have to do this. We have to run interference. We have to throw up smoke because the shit is about to hit it. I mean, indictments are coming. The OIG report's coming. All the corruption of Comey and Clinton and Strzok and Page and Brennan and Clapper. Oh my God, it just goes on and on. I have to do it. I have to be an ass. I have to indict people, bring them in, subpoena, whatever. I got to do whatever I can to stop it because we're going to lose every fucking thing when it hits the fan. I got a cough. Anyway. Sorry about that. Yeah. So, some of you might remember back in 1998 when I tried to block the hell out of that Starr report. Give every kind of excuse for it not to be released. And here I am, crying and bitching and moaning about the three words, basically, that weren't released in the Mueller report. I'm an asshole. Every fucking liberal in this country is an asshole, let's face it. From me on down, from Pelosi on down, from Schumer on down, from that Ilhan Omar, Muslim bitch, who's gonna destroy this country if she's allowed to hang around in office. Anyway, I always say anyway, but anyway, that's that. So, I'll continue to be an asshole, just like every other liberal in this country, whether I be a politician, an actor, a singer, a talk show host, or just assholes. I don't know who the biggest asshole is. Could be Rosie. Could be me. Could be Jim Carrey. But we're all assholes. That's all I gotta say for now. I'll be back later after I eat this fucking donut. Bye.